Now, this is one of the amazing things about being out here. I have absolutely no idea who this young rogue is in the four big boys territory. I've never seen him before. He's looking fat and happy, but strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this is the exact same spot where we actually saw one of those big boys mating with a lioness a few days ago, and now we've got a young happy. But strange enough, this
one, just look at me once, please, mister.
Or not. Oof, that thunder is nearly on top of us now. Okay, guys, you know what? We're gonna send you all the way back to Djuma while we run away from this storm.